All right, so with this loss, the Sharks are now swept by the Wild in this two-game set. The Sharks lost tonight to Minnesota by a final score of 5-2. And with this, now we have now officially lost 5 games in a row. So definitely a big negative. But one positive thing, before I get into the start of the game, I want to talk about one very, very exciting positive thing. Patrick Marleau has now officially tied Gordie Howe in NHL games played with this. I believe it's 1,767, something around that. And that means next game he will be officially breaking that record. And I'm just so happy for him. He's the best Shark of all time. I mean, I own 3 Patrick Marleau jerseys for a reason. This guy is the Sharks. You know, him and Joe Thornton back in the day were the face of this team. And I'm just, even though he's not what he was, I'm so happy he's breaking a huge record and will be forever engraved in NHL history. So congratulations to Patrick Marleau, 1 game away from breaking the record. But tonight, like I said, he tied that record. But yeah, let's get into this game. So kind of a tale of two extremes, a very positive thing and now a negative thing, losing by a lot to a team that we need to beat. So the Sharks opened up scoring today. Brent Burns had a really, really nice goal. About 12 minutes into the game, and you know, good goal from him. He's looking good. It was a nice slap shot goal, pretty far out. It was I think it was right around the blue line, which was really nice. However, just a few minutes later, about 2 minutes later, Matt Zuccarello, who has been really hot lately, he scored yesterday. He's been really hot lately. Like I said, he scored on Martin Jones. And Martin Jones has really been struggling lately. I don't know what it is, but ever since we traded Dubnyk, you know, we've been playing bad. I mean, I don't think that's the cause of it, obviously, but it's just been interesting. Then Joel Eriksson Ek, just about a minute later, scored for the Wild once again on a tip-in, and Wild took the lead 2-1 and still in the first period. So yeah, Joel Eriksson Ek with that goal. And then Zach Parise, he had a goal right a minute later again. So about 3 goals in the span of just a couple minutes for the Wild, and that gave them that huge lead of 3-1. And then, yeah, so then we, you know, we go into intermission and it's 3-1 Wild. And at that point, I honestly wanted to turn off the game because the way the Sharks defense was playing and the goaltending was very poor. Then Kaprizov, who's having a great year, scored again just about a minute and a quarter into the second period. He scored, making it 4-1 on a slapper. And yeah, so Martin Jones struggled a lot. He was eventually pulled. But he did allow all these goals. One more came from Nico Sturm, made it 5-1, Wild. Then for the Sharks, I mean, they're already down 5-1 at this point. The game's over pretty much. 2 minutes left in the game. In the third, Joel Kelman scored for them. I'm not too familiar about him, but glad to see him score, I guess, even though it was in kind of garbage time. We were already down by a lot. And yeah, the Wild won. And like I said, Jones was pulled for, and Kornar came in, I believe. But yeah, the playoffs are just looking almost pretty much impossible at this point. Jones did terribly. He had a 7.92 save percentage, which is really crazy to think that he was, you know, pretty much acknowledged by the NHL just a couple weeks ago for being one of the best goalies of that week. And now he's playing terribly. The Sharks, like I said, have lost 5 in a row. And, you know, these are games we should be winning. And, I mean, like I said, playoffs are looking pretty much out of reach now. Not out of reach, but very, very hard to think that we're going to make it. Because, I mean, we're 5 points out of the playoffs and the Coyotes won tonight. And so that doesn't help either. But I don't know. I mean, we'll see. It's not going to be easy. But if the Sharks can turn it around, it's hard to be optimistic, though. But yeah, the Wild, they had, you know, crazy game. I mean, 5 different goal scorers is just something crazy. And their goalie, Kaapo Kähkönen, he had a really good game. I mean, pretty good game, considering the fact that, you know, he only allowed 2 goals in with a 9.28 save percentage. But yeah, anyways, guys, let me know your thoughts. I'm excited for the next game, not because we're playing the Vegas Golden Knights, but because, like I said, Patrick Marleau, assuming he plays, which he will break the record for most games ever by an NHL player. And that'll be on Monday. So I think that'll probably be some sort of nationally televised game because this is history, like I said. So let me know your thoughts. And yeah, the Sharks lose to the Wild. And now our record is currently 18-22-4. So let me know your guys' thoughts and let's go Sharks.